In this video, we cover three ways to help maintain the efficiency of your air conditioning condenser unit. These will help keep your home cool during those hot summer days and could also help lower your monthly utility bill. The first step is to make sure there is proper airflow to the unit. To do this, make sure plants are trimmed back 2 feet in all directions. Also, remove any mulch that is built up around the unit. Second, check to see if the fins on the coil are straight. The fins are the thin, parallel metal strips on the unit. They are commonly bent by weed eaters and hail. Bent fins can impede airflow to the unit. To correct the fins, simply take a butter knife or other thin utensil and gently bend them to allow proper airflow. Finally, it's time to clean the unit. The first step is to shut off the power. This is done by removing the pull switch from the service disconnect. Once the power is off, use your garden hose to clean off debris. After it is clean, restore power to the unit and enjoy your more efficient and cost-effective air conditioning. If you have any questions about this process, call Nook & Cranny Home Inspections at 801-698-6467.